Hey guys, it's Assumptor 501. Yes, right here, back for another video. I'm sorry that I have not been posting. I feel a little bit sick, so it's an old video. This is season 2. This is when I started playing, so this is how, when I was a noob. I'd suggest if you're a noob, you should come here, so watch the video. 1 second, okay. Here in the lobby, it's an old version. As you can see, the left side, it is level 12, and it's like tier 5, and it's like season 2. It's season 2. So, yeah, I don't know why I didn't buy a battle pass, but whatever. So here's the loading screen.
I was a noob back then, I only had one loading screen. Sorry about how it looks or whatever. So
yeah, I'm here. I'm just running around as a little noob as always. So yeah. So I only have 2 Alola and Nance moves. I'm bad because this is the start. Sorry about my fingers. So as you can see, this is super old. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm gonna go to Fatal. Yeah, Fatal. This is where I think all noobs should go when you're starting out, because at Fatal, there's noobs there, some people drop there, you can get decent loot, and then go up to Salty and get some kills over there. I'm a noob, I'm probably gonna get killed in like the first 2 seconds that I land. So yeah, I'm a noob at dropping and stuff, so I only have the regular thing, which now I have like 15 umbrellas. So I'd go here, this little horse cage, the shacks or whatever. So I come here, there's a trap, pretty bad. Around here, there's a door that I don't know. My teammate's here, so. Then here, there's guns. There's a chest sometimes, like up above. I think my character should show it. Hopefully I show it. So you get decent stuff. Like back then, this was like great. Like, cause if you're a pro at this, you do it. Well, I guess I didn't see that, but. So you go here, you hear gunshots, you see somebody there. That guy's like a pro, I bet. Probably gonna die from here, but whatever. Cause I was a noob back then, so. You can see this guy just running around. So, yeah, I see my aiming and stuff, it's poor. I'm sorry about the poor quality in this. So, see, my friends are dying, but I'm not helping out because I'm just a noob. And, ooh, look, I found ammo. Yeah. You can see it's like, even on the screen, it's bad quality. Cause this is the older version of it. Like, that guy died, so I'm like, yeah! Aww. Cause I have, like, no loot. Kill that guy. I'm like, kill him! Wait, you had statue? Aw. I didn't even know that you could have statue. Oh, I killed that guy. I forgot. I'm killed. I can see I can barely hit him, so. Yeah, and you can see I'm so loot. Kill him! My guy's like, oh, I somehow knock him. Oh, look at these. I was still a noob back then, but look. Teammate goes in. Let me kill him. Watch. Oh, damn, I have ammo. Let me see. Oh, I killed that guy. See? Look how pro I am. Why would I pick that purple up? I swear. Good. I'm thinking about it. I'm like, yeah. Yeah, because of ammo. I know, I'm just like looking for ammo. I'm like,
right now I'm just looking for ammo. No.
This guy's taking ammo, so you can see there's good stuff here. A lot of smart. Oh yeah, this is the Valentine's thing. Yeah, I think this is like the crossbow release. Yeah. So, okay, I don't know what that was about, but whatever, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, or the short video. I have like 15 more after this, but this is my first video, not my first, but whatever. So bye, see you in the next one, bye.